Hello everyone, you're watching POLANDIN News. I'm Don Arleth, and now for a look at today's headlines. Record number of attempts to illegally cross the Polish border. Highest COVID-19 infections since May. Strengthening Polish Army. The lower house of parliament will examine the president's request to lengthen this state of emergency currently in place in over 180 towns close to the Polish-Belarusian border by 60 days.